The SFML download page provides builds for different compilers and platforms, but it does not provide a build for Visual Studio 2019, and also none of the builds are static. So you'll need to build your own library from the source code. Once source code archive is acquired and extracted, use CMake to generate Visual Studio 2019 solution for SFML. Here, I choose binary's destination to be the same folder as the source code, but of course you can organize the build the way you want. Click Configure, make sure that generator is your targeted compiler, then click Finish. Configuration process will take some time. Once it finishes, uncheck Build Shared Libs to build statically. You can also check SFML use static std libs to link to std statically, but I choose not to. Click Configure again to make sure values are updated correctly. Click Generate to let CMake generate library solution for the specified compiler. After CMake is done generating the files, open SFML solution. Notice that I choose to build for the 64-bit platform, but you can build for your favorite. At least you need to build for both debug and release configurations. To start building for debug configuration, make sure debug is the active configuration. Click Build Solution from the Build menu, and Visual Studio will start building the library. Once building is finished, switch to release configuration and build. Once build is finished, you will have all the static SFML binaries ready to be linked to your project. In the next video, I'll demonstrate how to link SFML to your project.